For me, when I read the pages of Genesis, there I encounter the image of a God who gives us all the good news that despite the occasional horrors of human life that sometimes manifest themselves in the form of family dysfunction, greed, domination, corruption, oppression, abuse, and slavery, that there is a God who still mysteriously is moving all things toward an ultimate good, and that good is a more just and divinely ordered human community.